Good morning class, welcome to my channel. And today we are going to talk about English year 5. Please turn to page 114, unit 13, pollution. Today we are going to do some simple writing activity. So please read aloud with me. Ibin and Farah are talking about the causes and effects of air pollution. Read what they are saying and complete the chart given below. Farah, I found out that open burning of rubbish causes air pollution. When we do this, poisonous gases will be released into the air. When we breathe in this polluted air, we may find it difficult to breathe. Yes, Ibin, another cause of air pollution is the fumes from vehicles. People can fall sick when they breathe in this polluted air. 好，同学们， 所以我们可以看到 Ibin 和 Farah 正在讨论着空气的污染对地球会带来什么样的伤害。 So after reading the dialogue, you have to look at the chart given below, and it has gave you two examples. The air pollution is caused by open burning, and people can fall sick. 所以这个空气的污染它是由于我们开放燃烧才导致的。 然后因为这个空气污染呢，我们会生病。 But as you can see, there are two blank spaces provided for you. 所以这一边有两个空位，对吗？ So you have to fill in two of these spaces with your own words. Now, if you look at Farah's dialogue, she told you that another cause of air pollution is the fumes from vehicles. 所以就是因为汽车排放的黑烟。 导致了这个空气的污染. So you can fill in the fumes from vehicles into the chart. Next, please look at Ibin's dialogue. When we breathe in this polluted air, we may find it difficult to breathe. So this is another answer for you to fill in the blanks. 所以这一个 Ibin 他说的, 当我们吸入这一个污染了的空气，我们会很难呼吸。 所以你就可以把这个答案填进去这个chart。好，那接下来我们看 Farah 说什么哈。 Now read what Farah says about the causes and effects of water pollution. Draw a multi-floor map about water pollution. Water pollution happens when factories dump chemicals and toxic wastes into rivers. Animals that live in these polluted rivers will die. People pollute rivers and seas by throwing rubbish into them. Many sea creatures get killed when they eat the rubbish. 所以 Farah 说出了这一个水的污染导致以及后果。那现在你们的任务就是要画出一个 multi-floor map. 如果在座的同学不知道 multi-floor map 是什么的话，你们就要翻开你们的课本最前面 after the introduction. There is a V here, and then there are thinking maps for you to refer to. 那你就可以找 multi-floor map. Multi-floor map 它这一边的意思是 for showing cause and effect. 所以它的用处是给你写出原因跟后果的 maps 来的。所以你就根据 Farah 讲的东西，然后把它写进去。那它这一边有几个原因哦。它说第一个 factories dump chemicals and toxic waste into rivers. 然后第二个, people pollute rivers and seas by throwing rubbish into them. 所以两个原因啊, 一个是工厂倒了有毒的化学药物进入河里, 第二个呢, 就是人民喜欢把垃圾丢进河跟海。 接下来我们看看 effect 啊。 Animals that live in these polluted rivers will die. 所以你就可以把这一个动物生存在污染的河流里面的会死掉。这个你可以填去effect. 第二个呢, many sea creatures get killed when they eat the rubbish. 你也可以把这一个写去第二个effect. Next, we turn to page 115. 我们接下来翻开第115面. Let's write. Let's work together to reduce air, land, and water pollution. Look at the chart and find out what we can do. 好，所以这一个是一个图表，它是告诉你如何能够避免空气、陆地
以及水的污染的。然后我们看下面哦， Use the chart above to write how we can reduce air pollution， 也就是要根据上面的图表来写出怎样可以降低空气污染。 Alright, let's start. To reduce air pollution, we should plant more trees in our garden. 所以你可以看到第一个答案它已经写了给你，然后 we should 它就放了一个 blank 在那一边。这个时候你就要把第二个 do not burn rubbish in the open 放进去。第三 we should 你就把这个第三个 take public transport 放进空格里面。现在我们看下面啊， Now write about how we can reduce land pollution and water pollution。 这个 use cursive writing、我们不需要做啦，但是我们要看看如何把上面的东西写成句子。So let's start with writing to reduce land pollution, we should then take out, cut down on the amount of rubbish that we produce below there. And then the second one, we should recycle old batteries, glass, paper, and aluminum cans. Last, we should reuse glass bottle and plastic bags. 这样子就是一个完整的句子了。 Okay, this will be the last one.To reduce water pollution, we should. Okay, 你们可以发现到我把那些 do 全部都丢掉了，因为 do 跟 should 是不可以同时出现在句子里面的。We should not throw oil, paint, or medicine into drains. And then 第二， we should not throw rubbish into rivers and seas. 最后， we should not use too much pesticides and fertilizer on our plants.
So there you have it, using a chart to write how we can reduce air, land and water pollution in its simplest way. 很简单对不对？那今天的课程就到此结束，喜欢我的视频的记得要 subscribe, and I'll see you in the next session. Goodbye!